pour sa préparation olympique, son équipementier aussi veille à son confort de travail. Ici à Beaverton, près de Portland, dans un des plus grands centres d'entraînement du monde, Kevin bénéficie d'un coach physique particulier. Un travail sur mesure qui lui permet de répéter les mouvements spécifiques de son run olympique.
All right, so we want to try and make it as specific as possible. A super pipe run, 30 seconds long, 5 hits. So we want to try and replicate that as much as we can. 30 seconds, full maximum effort, be that sprint, running, bike ride, rower, and then recovering 1 or 2 minutes. The more specific, the better it's going to be. Flip it over. Jump in, jump out. Good. Turn around. Call me, go. See me in the best car with the best paint coat. Run through the rain, don't need a raincoat. No problem. You catch
it? Malgré la pression, l'ambiance sur place reste freestyle. Jusqu'à jouer un petit golf entre ennemis. David Wise est le premier adversaire de Kevin, la première menace pour la médaille d'or. Et pourtant, ils s'amusent ensemble et partagent le même parcours.
Oh, where are you?
It's on the green.
Because every time I learn something or Kevin learns something, then the next guy's hot on his heels to learn it. So it's constantly progressing. So as far as what I like about Kevin, I like his fire, I like his drive, I like what he like. I like that he is so passionate about, you know, being good at what he does, and you know, I'm equally passionate about it. So it's fun to be a part of something so competitive but fun.
Rastafari, Rastafari, Punti Killer, Ragamuffin.